Hello everyone and welcome to the video. In this video I'm gonna use my legacy team. It's series 5, 29 flex away from series 6. So that are 3 wins. So let's make one of them. I'm just in the French Grand Prix event. And later today, I will post videos of it. Soon, I mean. Oh, damn. I think I forgot the button to watch the 2020 legacy team. Well, then Giovinazzi and Hamilton. They are not bad. Giovinazzi is now level 4, and he is my driver with the most consistency. And then Hamilton. And why are they on the woods? Seriously, what is this? Am I crazy? Well, definitely not. Because informants is just rain and not now. Okay, do you guys know what he was doing? Because I definitely not. Giovinazzi is now one of my best drivers that I have. I got upgraded to level 4 and I made myself almost bankrupt. And I think he's making a joke of it. What I thought is that the Ruffle thought that it would rain very soon, but that's not gonna happen. We have Stroll and Alonso that are on the stop and that we can get with us. Because the others are driving away then. Oh, okay, tell me more. We're now 14-16. And if you know my other videos, we're gonna make a two-stop with the soft tires because I like this strategy. It's the fastest strategy, but if you are still a 5 second or a 6 second stop time, then you can better go to the one stop. It is from hard to hard. That is too a very good strategy. But guys, I forgot to say, I have a new pit stop time. Not much better. It's a 4.5. Pit stop time have I now. And yeah, I like the new pit stop time really much because with every step you came closer to the 1 second. Oh, Norris, get out of the way. Tsunoda, please go away. And we make another stop, but through softs. Oh, it's gonna rain. Okay. You know, I really don't care about rain. Because it will come at the final lap, or now maybe at the end of this lap. That means that the rain has first to come here. And under the 20% are softs still better. Under the 30 as well. But then, yeah, the watch will win, but if I'm not gonna drive far away from them, is it good? Then is there no problem. Oh, no overtake? Okay. And no overtake still. Okay. 14 Giovinazzi and Hamilton, nothing, still 21. Well, we can wait a little bit for conserve a little bit. And I think that the river will definitely lose, because they can't beat even Lewis Hamilton. And there they go, pushing now. And there he is. Well, that's funny. He can't overtake me. Oh, only with one driver. Well, that's not both. So, I won with Giovinazzi and Hamilton, and so thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.